Joe Lindsay sets everybody, and we are underway. The opening tap controlled by Tennessee. James gives to Knecht. Knecht comes off a curl, goes to the basket, throws it up and in with the right hand. Knecht trying to counter, and he does with a three.
Money!
Knecht goes to the free throw line, dumps it off down low. Awaka catches, goes up and scores.
Good pass by Knecht. Good finish by Awaka.
Mayshak looking, fires it left wing. Ziegler thought about a three, drives to the free throw line. Here's a floater down the lane. Good! Aidoo hands it back to Ganey. Ganey fakes, gives it out to Aidoo. 15-footer on the way. Good by Aidoo.
Sweet!
Ziegler fires it left side. Ganey's open for three.
Got it! Money! Knecht has Cooper on him. He can post him up, shoot over him with no problem.
Turns, fires a long three. Good, right on target.
Money, that's his shot.
Inbounds pass, Knecht gets it. Turns, fires, a three is good.
He's deadly.
Wow.
Money!
Top of the key, James gives to Knecht. Knecht goes right, kicks it off in the corner, Ziegler. Ziegler penetrates, out to Knecht in
count
the corner,
it,
wide open
it.
Again. Good!
Money!
Ziegler in front court, 7 seconds, six. Ziegler drives baseline against Cooper, step back, follow away jumper, good!
Oh,
Ziegler hits on the baseline, and that's the end of the first half. Now to James, now to Knecht. Knecht on a weave, top of the circle, goes down the lane, pull up for the free throw line, good.
All day long.
But Tennessee has the ball. Ziegler alley-oop.
Dalton Knecht comes flying down the lane like Superman.
Ball inbounds. Knecht from the corner fires. Good, and he's fouled.
We're looking at a four-point play, big boy.
Aidoo now hands it back to Vescovy. He drives. Alley-oop. Aidoo slams it. What a pass.
Great pass by Vescovy.
Mayshak, top of the circle. 8 minutes to go. Here's Ziegler off a curl. Throws up a three and hits.
Tells him to sit down.
What a dagger. Ziegler looks, fires a pass. Aidoo's wide open underneath, gets it, left hand, good. Knecht drives him to the free throw line. Knecht backs him down, spins, fires from 15, good.
That's all day. Money.
And Tennessee is going to hang an SEC championship banner. The Volunteers have come to South Carolina, and they've defeated the Gamecocks as Tennessee has won the SEC championship. The final score from Columbia, Tennessee 66 and South Carolina 59.